She's alive. Barely.
I held them off for as long as I could. What happened?
A sacrifice. The mother's life essence to heal her son.
I know, Senya. She wouldn't do this unless she truly knew Arkan could be redeemed.
If Arkan's so good, why did he leave his mother behind?
The wounded son fled. Delirious, confused. He thinks his mother perished.
I'll tend to Senya.
Let's go. We must stop Arkan.